Go. One more time. Death. Chapter 6. Lugosch and his men are dead, and the Nashkel mines are freed from their evil. However, this victory has raised more questions than it has given answers. Are the dwarves who joined the cult actually nothing more than outcasts looking for a new home? If so, why do the men of the Serpents request so firmly and vehemently for your death? These are questions to which there is no answer, because the track you followed ends here. All that remains for you to do now is talk to Emerson and report that the mines are again free, and hope that everything will work out at some point. I messed up a couple times, because I was nervous voicing this. I mean, it's such an important part to the series, but I know this is a mod, but still, voicing something like this is kind of, I don't know, amazing and nerve-wracking. Okay, so hopefully we can store this stuff in this chest, just in case if there's any traps. It would really stink to lose everything now to some trap. Alright, so we can't really pick this stuff up.
Sure.
Unless we put some other things away. Alright, just thinking. Something ran out, I think.
Alright, alright.
Inside, we've got 1,524 gold, a potion of absorption, and 2 healing potions. I'm surprised she can move, actually. I thought once we went a pound over, we couldn't move at all. Guess I was wrong on that. Alright, so... what should we put in here? Well, the burning earth, for one. This mage robe.
Sure. I like it here, where the gold grows.
Oh, that's what. Never mind. Can I take that? Yeah. Okay, so she still has this other wand of fire. And 2 wand of paralyzations with 10 and 11 charges. Okay, so what? We'll put in this armor. The Soul Taker dagger. The other stuff really doesn't weigh much.
No less than done. Such menial tasks. Is your 'tis a fine day to bath.
So we should all be pretty much... That's Branwen. Alright, let's see if we can grab this stuff.
Why me?
Oh,
you
don't leave.
Gather your party before venturing forth.
Where's this stuff? Where is this? Okay. One at a time. So the stuff is still there. The other things. That's regular chainmail. Another one of these pamphlets. Regular battle axe. Another one of those extra healing, Lynx Eye Gem. Angel Skin Ring. Put some stuff back in here. Oh, this is his stuff. I'll put Harrow in there. Battle Axes. In there. Alright, so that's all the stuff out there. I don't know if you can even carry this stuff when we're done. Battle axe plus one, battle axe plus one. Chainmail plus one.
A simple matter.
So slow she's walking.
Why me?
Okay. Now, the stuff in here... This stuff is just regular. Another pamphlet. Magical bullets. A silver necklace. A scroll of charm person. Right. Ooh, dwarven artifact. Morningstar. I got a special sling. I'm gonna save the artifact for last. Oh, and there's a Lugosch's diary as well. Exciting stuff here. Identify this stuff. Full. Here's a bullets plus one. Yeah. This is charm person, which Dinah here can't use, and I already have. So that goes there. Morningstar plus one. Chainmail plus one.
Fine.
Anything else? We got this magical sling. Sling plus two. Oh, wow. What does she have? Sling of unerring accuracy plus one. But it's Thaco plus two. Speed factor six. This is Thaco two. Damage plus two. Speed factor four. That's better, right? Lower speed factor is better, I think. I'm forgetting that. Yeah. Okay. So this is for our friend Dinah here. And I guess we'll sell that, unfortunately. My sling is plus three. And damage plus three. So yeah, the other one has a good Thaco, but no extra damage. So Dinah here does extra damage. And I don't know if that stacks with the bullets themselves. So if we get... Since this is Thaco plus two... One D four plus three. Does this become 1d4 plus five? I don't know. Chainmail plus one. Dinah here has.
No less than nine.
Minsc comes back. He'll help us cart all this crap back, or at least most of it.
Sure.
Alright, so his Lugosch's diary. A letter. Lugosch, faithful servant, we welcome your effort to bring the Iron Mine and Nashkel under your control. However, we do have another concern. Keep an eye on Sapphire from Candlekeep. The order comes from the lowest depths, and you know what that means. To God all glory and all jewels to the serpent. The lowest depths. So either that means far, far underground, where the Dwargar are, or even lower, possibly. Although, I'm not sure if in the Forgotten Realms setting, if Hell is underneath the Earth. I think it's a separate plane. I'll take the letter. Otherwise, could think it comes from the Infernals. Alright, copy note. I guess I'll put that away. Can I take that again? Yeah. I can't copy that. I don't think I need that anymore. Pretty sure the mod is done now. The quest is done. What this artifact does is unknown to you. The Serpents of Abbathor want it. That's probably sufficient information. Maybe it's, for role-playing purposes, not a good idea to leave it in that chest. Lugosch's diary. Lugosch Greyshirt has written down his journey from a small cultist to priest of Abbathor with neat handwriting. Every line is full of confidence and arrogance. He describes how the cult took root in Am, and he himself was hired as a henchman to the Lurexol family in trade meet. The cult grew and soon migrated to larger cities, only to find itself kept down by the Shadow Thieves in Ethcatla. Lugosch, who now had ascended to priesthood, was called away by the cult leaders to descend northwards and continue his work in Baldur's Gate. The last entries of the book deal with his efforts to get in touch with Mullahay in the mines of Nashkel, describe the rude denial given by the Halfork to the dwarves, and his malicious glee when Sapphire freed the mine. Lugosch saw his chance and led a fast strike to incorporate a smoothly running iron mine into the cult. Really? That's 2 pounds.
Sure.
We just got a regular shield and helmet here. We've gathered all this stuff. So just in case this can't work, I want to keep this quick save inviolate here and make a new save, which at this point would be 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Why me?
Let's see if there's anyone in here now. No. That's why I have Imowen. Oh.
This group shows promise exceptional.
Just pamphlets. Just want to make sure I didn't miss a letter or something else. That's why I have Imowen scout ahead, and then these things appear anyway. I guess he summoned them would make sense. Promise exceptional, yes. Alright, so just in case of anything.
Go pestis, why me?
Well, I'm trying to have everyone face this way.
No less than done.
A simple matter.
That's me.
Nope. Such menial tasks.
Why me?
Let's try resting and then we'll run back. Raise him and then run all the way back here. But there's a way out, though. Isn't there? There's a quick way out. There should be. Alright. Okay, good. Healing spells are done.
Alright.
Let's see. I thought it was out this way. Maybe they locked it off, or maybe I just didn't explore the side of the wall like I should have. Maybe they removed it.
Something up?
Yeah, I can't leave. I was sure it was down here. Unless it's along the wall and I missed it. Minsc is gonna be naked because we're like carrying, I think, none of his stuff. We have a few of his things. I don't know why Brandwin says that. And this time it wasn't audible.
Why me?
Hopefully things don't respawn out here. Which way is out? I forget. Is it one of these? Or it might be up there.
You bunch of chumps! What the hell do you think you was doing?
Just stinks having to backtrack all this way. I don't know what I'm missing. Either the mod authors did close it off so that we can't just leave, I guess. I don't know. Or they, we can just leave. It just takes longer. Or I really am missing something. I am not sure. I think... Is it out here? Yes.
All right.
So now we have to go here. Think. Or is it that way? I think it's this. No. It's here. We're headed the right way. Straight through. I'll talk to what's his name on the way back.
You must gather your party before venturing forth.
And complete the quest. Not on here, but
sure.
We're supposed to talk to him back in the cabin. But we'll do that on the way back. Or maybe on the way out of here once Minsc is set. Once we know that we can actually do this. I mean, items and containers are supposed to remain, but just in case. They don't. Because that would be horrible. It's a lot of great stuff in there. You like some of it you can't find anywhere else. To the temple.
You have been waylaid by enemies and must defend yourself.
Oh, wonderful. You mad, huh? You mad? Or the upside gem.
Name it.
Oh. This is a lot easier than the last time we fought them.
All right. All right.
What's she doing out here? I never see her out here. She's gonna head back to her spot. Oh yeah, you gotta be different, don't you?
Sure.
Aid. We require aid. We don't have much to give him, unfortunately. We left it all behind. Actually, you can carry some of this stuff. I transferred it over to Kagan, but... still got more than enough. Potion of magic blocking. Potion of absorption. Acid arrows. Plus one. Those go there, right? Is that where I've been keeping them? Alright. Alright, so some of this stuff we're gonna sell. You can have that too. The Tart of Stunning here. Yeah. I don't think there's anything this
don't
guy...
Don't touch me. I'm super important.
I don't think there's anything he'd want to buy. We don't have that much to sell, but we might as well, since we're here. And then run back.
Why me?
I've never seen her walk around. She's always been just standing here doing nothing. Couple things we can sell.
All right.
Bolt plus one. Sling of unerring accuracy. Some of these. Same with the rogue stones. They're very valuable in case, I don't know, we need them for anything. They would be helpful. I don't know. Alright, that's it. Freeze up a few slots, maybe. We'll be back with some more equipment.
Sure.
Any luck? We gotta rest, get Minsc up to speed, and then head back and grab his stuff and all the other stuff we dropped in there. Nothing to identify this time. We'll give him some of those antidotes, too. Forgot about that. Those. Hold on to those. Didn't want to keep those just in case, but it's all stinking cloud, dire charm, non-detection, and charm person. I'll probably forget I even have these, but it's an... If I do remember, it's a 2 extra hastes and identify. I probably remember that. 2 flame strikes and a protection from evil here. I don't think we want to sell any of these. Wisdom 18.
Hello?
What's your wisdom? 16. Eh. I'm gonna sell that wisdom one.
Tis a fine day to die.
Well, not you, but whatever.
You want some whiskey?
Potion. Insight, right? Yeah. Just trying to make a little bit of room. Perception's always good. Yeah, I think... The strange, murky quality, I think these are bogus potions, to tell you the truth. So I'll sell that. Clarity is good. Defense. Armor class 0. I have 4 of them. Leaving out, I'm gonna sell all these. Here's the real potion of invulnerability. That'll save. Okay. Now, what was I gonna check? Oh, for armor class 0. What's her AC? 4. She's the only one who would benefit from that. Well, Minsc is normally minus 2. Even I'm minus 1. Imowin's already 0. Well, maybe I'll keep a few of them around just for her. Just for Dinah here, then. We might as well just give them to Dinah here, then. That's not the right one. But this is even better. Sets armor class to 0 and helps with saving throws. And that's a... Pretty damn good, +5 for all saving throws. That's kind of amazing. Forget what it is called. Absorption absorbs against crushing attacks and helps with electrical resistance. Absorption, yeah. Defense. Wait. That's gonna be handy. Oh, by the way, this to Minsc. Okay.
I need an ale.
Oh, did I finish selling?
Fine.
It is a fine day to die.
I could probably put the potions of invisibility in there now. And then there's some more here. Absorption. I guess that's it. What am I doing? Okay.
Why me?
Good job.
Sure. Sure.
Alright, so I'm gonna run back there, hopefully, knocking on wood, grabbing Minsc stuff and all the other stuff. I'll see you guys when we're there. Yeah, I tried to get back in the mine this way. It says a little further into the cave, you can see that's collapsed. It looks as if going back into the cave is now impossible. The only way through the rubble would be from the other side.